Khanna flopped on. It was pretty ordinary, nothing to say about. But as the time went on, I started feeling bored and frustrated. A word lockdown which we had never heard before has become a reality now. What to do next? It was a serious question. You can't go to the school, you can't go to the park, you really can do nothing. And here, guys, let's get senior time. What I did was that, grab a couple of friends, my earphones, and it's Ludo time. The same thing went on for few more weeks until I saw my tab was red and the Ludo app literally deleted. Now what? It's time to study? All through the following months, I learned some new skills, opened my YouTube channel, and in a way, tried to enhance my creativity. Then finally, lockdown was over and I was ready to go out again. At the right side, I saw my big bro setting his heels with my hair bent. And to the left, I saw my dad changing his GP for the first time in a decade. Wow, this lockdown thing worked great. Subsequently, after the festive season, finally it was all normal. And the vibe was pretty good. We made some good memories, hang out, some travel too. And then my final exams were next, which also went fine and the world was heading back to normal, given the fact that vaccination drive was full in swing. Here comes the twist. The utterly annoying news of second wave, which literally spared no one. On 20th April 2021, I got COVID. Negativity invaded our hearts at this point in time. All my family members really supported me a lot, gave me optimism, and finally recovered successfully. I indulged in multiple book readings and tried to enhance my knowledge. We are still waiting for this COVID to end. And my small feet are craving to walk through the school gate. Out of all the lessons, this period continues to teach me patience and above all humanity. To help those in need, to spend quality time with my family, it's really a pleasure for me. I mean, you gotta find hope in every scenario, and that's how you proceed with life. That's how you grow. And thus, here I rest my case, my story, and my novel learning to share with you all. Thank you.